What's up, guys? Charles here. The majority of Wi-Fi 7 routers continue to be out of reach of most people's budget, which is expected, as it will take a while before this standard is widely adopted. Fortunately, TP-Link wants these devices to be in every household and office building, and has resorted to an aggressive pricing approach to make this possible. Its Archer BE230 is one of the most affordable Wi-Fi 7 routers available at this time, and with Amazon's latest 30% discount, you can become the proud owner of one for just $83. This is the lowest figure that we have seen for the Archer BE230, and it comes loaded with a multitude of technologies designed to amplify your wireless networking experience. With its four antennas, range will be of little to no concern, and this Wi-Fi 7 router is loaded with innovations like multi-link operation, MLO, to increase speeds and reduce latency, along with multi-RU for enhanced throughput. The Archer BE230 supports dual-band technology and can reach 3.6 gigabits per second of bandwidth. But if you want to adopt a wired connection, you have two 2.5 gigabits per second ports to make this possible. Whether you require the Archer BE230 for your personal use or office space, this Wi-Fi 7 router covers nearly everything. TP-Link has also gone the extra mile and adopted voice commands and an easy-to-use Tether app that is extremely simple to use when setting up your router for the first time. Regarding pricing, the Archer BE230 is currently unmatched, but if you live in a larger area, you would be better off purchasing the higher-end Archer BE550, the company's more powerful tri-band router that is listed on Amazon for $199.99. Fortunately, you can slash an additional $20 off the price with the included promo code.